together.
Stays this time. Touchscreen is so much easier.
Yeah, I know, right? And then just pause the video. That way it's just less demand on the system. It's fine.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no way you can do that?
Yeah, I can full screen it.
How? Dude, I didn't know you could do that.
Boom, chat. All you need is the chat.
Bro, we can't like make the font bigger though.
It's alright.
Oh, wait. Now we can.
Until it starts to fall off, then we'll have to go back down. But no.
Okay. Yeah, that's my point. It's like, actually, hold on. So there's the very bottom. Oh wait. You're gonna love this.
Oh boy. What up, Ree?
Hey, Ree. So that way it's pretty big, and we can see a lot. That's the minimum, though. That's my point. Is that's why I put it like this.
Hey, Ree, do me a favor. Spam one letter for a bit. We're trying to fill up the chat for a second. So spam one letter for a minute. Because Christian's got a new computer, and we popped out the chat, so that's easier. And I wanted to get it to the bottom so I don't have to scroll down later.
Yeah. So just like type a bunch of random lines.
Just
stuff.
Like
just type H, enter, H, enter, H, yeah. Enter, just repeatedly. Until we tell you to stop. Please. Ooh. It has to be multiple entries. Yeah. It's gonna be a while. Oh wait, I can fill it up too on my phone. I got you, fam. Don't worry.
I got this.
I got you, fam.
It's coming down, I got this. There we go. Chat's in a good place. Alright, Ree, we got it. You're good. 43 comments. 40.
Good, and I put mine in, so I'm at the very bottom, so you know everyone beyond me is new.
Alright.
That way we don't mess it up. Mine's different. You'll notice the blue and everything below the blue is there.
Alright, Ree. You're good.
We're set. I am now a moderator, by the way.
Yeah.
Tara comes back.
God. Haven't seen him since that day.
Yeah, I know. It's mad.
Alright, so this is my first look at Battlefield 1. Well, I can't say first look. I watched the Let's Play Achievement Hunter did on it. But it was like 15 minutes long. So this is basically first look. On Battlefield 1. And I have a little bit of high hopes for this because it looks pretty good. And the air combat looks so cool.
That's really cool. I wouldn't be able to do it though.
It's the old timey planes.
Yeah, a biplane.
Oh my god. I'm so ready to try the planes. So we're getting started. Sure. I think I just agreed for everyone from Battlefield to put you in the face.
Obliterate all the enemies, yeah? Yes.
Sure, we'll try, Ree.
Why not?
Preparing for all out war. This is a good setup.
You're welcome.
Thanks, man. Try Battlefield 1 Conquest.
Conquest.
Oh, I think the Try Battlefield 1 Conquest is the thing. Like,
Conquest is the
Conquest is capture the flag.
No, I'm saying like Conquest is ground, and then Rush is ground. Conquest is air.
Experience
ground.
Our signature game mode, Conquest. Capture and hold objectives on large scale maps.
# Christian's Daily Cooking. Hell yeah. I had streamed last night, Ree. You didn't show up. Or did she? I don't think so. I don't think anyone was watching but you.
Yeah.
And
so I'm gonna do
some
Conquest.
Colin guy.
Find a node, find a map.
This is really cool. Like, just the interface of it.
Yeah, it's a lot smoother.
Yeah.
Because there's an actual interface.
Ooh. Talking about the game, not my computer, by the way.
Yeah. There's three people. Oh, no, this was Friends Online. This is you. That's what I meant by three people. It was like three friends.
Technically, I'm playing, but I'm not playing.
Yeah.
I showed up late, plus it was storming last night. Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Yeah, it was bad where we were, too. Well, not last night. Last night was pretty good.
Oh, I was thinking of 2 days ago, because 2 days ago was... No. Tuesday.
The last week, pretty much.
Yeah.
Last week and the beginning of this week.
Tuesday I was streaming because it was part three, and I was like, oh my god.
Oh, you can change the metal you're tracking.
Dude, nice.
Game ready? Yeah, let's join.
Hell yeah.
Oh, dude, this looks... I love how this looks, too. What squad am I? Oh, I had to select a squad.
What? Oh, yeah, by the way. Tablet mode off.
Switch team. Too close to
Florida's got some bipolar weather. You live in Florida. That's awesome. We live in Indiana. Sadness.
How do I change my squad?
I don't know.
I don't care.
I don't think you can in the beta.
Maybe not.
Granted, it's like a skeleton.
All right, assault, medic, game. Support, scout.
So I took it off tablet mode, and it's a lot nicer. Because it didn't have that before, and it didn't have down here. It just had that.
So I'm just going to kind of wait for a plane to come up. I don't know if it will, but I'm going to wait for one.
Hold on, I'm going to grab this real quick and do a thing.
Oh, dude, I can customize? This is so cool. I think I'm going to do support. I always like doing support. Are you done?
There we go. I limited Cortana so it wouldn't take up, like, the entire bottom bar.
Oh boy.
What?
Is it a boy?
Yeah, it took up a lot.
Alright, so I think there's two planes in the air, so I don't think any more can get in the air. Actually, no, I think one just crashed. So I'm gonna wait for a plane to pop in. As soon as the plane
pops. You don't wish you lived in space, because you would die from not being able to breathe air.
Goshry.
Sheesh.
There's a little bit of a glitchiness to this, but it doesn't look bad.
Well, I mean, it's reasonable, though.
Especially since it's a beta.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for
I'm not going to mess with the font at all.
I really want a plane to pop in.
What are you doing?
Waiting for a plane.
Ah. Wish you would have a space base. Yeah, that would be cool. Base. So watch your face.
Watch it, Christian.
I can't watch my own face. I don't have a mirror. Sorry.
Go get one.
I'm not home. I can't. Sorry, but your demand can be unfulfilled forever, and I really just don't care. What are you doing?
Waiting for a plane.
Why?
Plane. That's why. Oh god, it's the right stick.
Yeah. That would.
I jumped out. Nope, I just switched.
We have lost objective Duff.
Ah! All right, R2.
R2 or R1?
Always. Okay, the left stick is to control throttle, the right stick is fast.
Yeah. That's really nice.
So someone can be in the plane with me and be feeling fast.
Oh, me.
Oh, they're gonna be
meh. Sure, I love your ghost energy stuff. That's my stipulation for there ever being in a stream with me. She has to go to anything, even the stupidest
stuff. Oh god, I got too close to the ground. Oh no.
And John's dead.
That's cool though.
Accident.
No, stupidity.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh look, another plane.
Oh damn, the borders are closing in.
Spam it. Give me plane.
Spam it.
Oh no, I had to wait. I had to wait so long. Wrong button again.
You might want to turn down the audio a little bit.
Yeah.
Because the audio with this plane is really loud.
We have taken objective buffer.
My sound wasn't even all the way up.
I
guess that's
a job. I And no one's in it.
There's like one or two per team. Why couldn't Terry get on the front line? She has the leg.
She had one in the back.
Apparently, like, the entire family got slaughtered or something. Like, what was, that was the end of one of the goats, and she, like, she was named the get it.
I'm Red Baron.
It's so mean, gotcha. But it's fun. You fucking crashed into him. And you're dead now. Oh, okay. Nice. Oh, my gosh. Battlefield.
Battlefield 1. It's the open world.
Battlefield Uno. Is this game already released?
No.
Or no, like older. It's Battlefield 1, there's Battlefield 2. Or is it just doing what the Xbox
No, did? They're doing Battlefield 1 because it's World War 1.
That was my point. It was like, or was there just original Battlefield and
it
then
was
Battlefield?
Battlefield Bad Company, Battlefield Bad Company 2, Battlefield 3, Battlefield 4.
That's what I figured.
Is they just didn't ever name something 1.
There was never a 1.
Yeah.
I mean, it's pretty cool because you know Battlefield 1.
Battlefield Uno.
Yes. Oh, hello. You're a bad guy. Don't shoot me down with this LMG. Oh, what was that? That was like a bomb.
How do you make a plumber cry? How do you... John, do you...
Steal his princess?
Yeah. You steal his princess and say she's in another castle. Hashtag Mario things.
What a mortar. This is cool.
That's really nice.
I'm loving this game already.
That's really cool.
Oh, look, a sniper. Oh, I have to reload. Hold on.
Oh my god. The huge bullet you just loaded in there.
I swear to god if I had hit him.
That would have been the best.
I might actually though. If I can...
You might be able to if you aim it right. Kill his family. That was a joke from 7th grade. Oh wow.
A little higher. I'm going for the sniper.
Honestly though, like you need...
Shot. Oh, still higher.
Yeah.
This is the last one I want to try.
How do you drown a blonde? You tell her to take a shower.
You put a scrap of stiff snicker at the bottom of the pool.
That too.
And I'm being shot. I'm dead. I realized that was happening and I couldn't give up. I'm glad you're reading them because I have not looked over since I started playing.
That's why I'm here. That's why I use my computer so I could read it.
Great.
Damn it!
It's like the entire thing. Yeah, I knew that one.
She gets mad whenever I guess one.
Or no, whenever anyone guesses one. Yeah.
A guy in my comment section guessed one once, and she's like, oh, it wasn't even directed to you, ass. She just went off. Damn.
Okay, so square. Holding square gets off of things.
Yeah.
This ladder. Someone shot me. Oh, you can jump off the ladder.
I mean, it's cool.
Oh, that's my guy. I'll shoot at my guy.
Not mad, just disappointed in myself.
Alright. That's kind of good.
I feel bad for you. I mean, don't feel sad about yourself. Or disappointed in yourself or whatever. Because a lot of your jokes are really good.
Circle's crowd.
No. It's just... You don't need
and
to be...
sometimes it's R3, though. Sometimes it's R3. Most of the time, R3 is,
jump down.
Jump up there.
There you go. What's an incubus favorite? What the fuck is an incubus?
I have no idea. Maybe an egg and...
We are losing objective Charlie.
We're losing Charlie. I'm here to help, don't worry.
Dude, we're like almost 40 points ahead of you.
Yeah. I'm also not doing
passion. Taken objective Edward.
Why?
Why? Or did you mean a succubus? The succubuses are like obsessed with sex and shit.
Oh my god! I'm taking them out. That was awesome.
We have lost objective Duff.
Incubus is a male succubus. What we called it.
This is awesome. This is my new favorite weapon. Oh god, we're contested. We are contested.
No, you're losing.
No, contested means that we're at a push against each other.
No, that's my point.
I mean, on this.
Even
on
though
this
you're contested, favorite. You're still, like, losing, like, all hell. They have, like, 40, more than 40%.
We have taken objective.
Oh, yeah,
there's
gas, too.
Watch the gas. Oh, no, it's too early for that. What's a succubus' favorite food? An incubus.
Man.
Oh, fucking sniped. Bitch, I brought the soda and I'm buying the food.
Dude, it's a flamethrower!
I was like, bitch, I brought the drinks and I'm buying the food. You don't jinx my ass.
Fuck.
A banana.
Dude.
Oh my god. Cause get it? Cause she likes thick.
Horse!
Get it? Cause she likes thick.
Yeah. Good. You can ride a horse.
A banana.
I love this game. I might buy this game if it comes out. Ow, you dick.
I was thinking about, oh god, he's fucking off.
He got me.
I was thinking about getting Mirror's Edge Catalyst because it's like
on sale,
$24 off.
Oh, dude, attack plane, bomber, fighter.
Take the bomber plane.
Going with the bomber.
Fucking do the bomber plane.
I didn't realize you could get different planes.
The back of the bomber, so you have no.
Really cool.
Oh, you can change. Oh,
I don't know which one. Hello. You're kind of in my way.
It's not me.
We have lost objective Charlie.
And Charlie's lost. Oh, you have more points, though. I have a lot more points, though. Oh, there's like 7 places.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Because get it? Because Charlie was just C. What do you call a soda you put on pizza? What do you call a soda you put on pizza?
Soda pot pie?
Yeah, I was gonna say. I don't know. I was gonna say, first of all, we call it pop. Fucking
soda.
You want a soda? Soda pizza.
It's just, it's really just,
we are
you can't fucking
identify where you live.
Pepsi Roni.
That's terrible.
That's clever, but that's terrible. Then again, like, it's just, I guess you could say it was
like, oh, ammo? That's not ammo, that's grenade.
You fucking killed your teammate.
No, I'm still friendly fire.
Fair enough. I was about to say that joke was too cheesy, but it didn't say anything about cheese. Sad face.
It's pizza, though.
Yeah, that's my point.
Oh, plane.
I'm gonna fucking do a fighter. That'd be awesome. I think you get, like, torpedoes and shit. Oh, dual weapons. Fuck yes. Go to the objective center. I'm running a bot. I'm running a bot drive. Hold on.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
You're running a blind seat.
No.
And you're dead. You didn't press X fast enough.
Friendly armored train deployed. Hey, look. Another plane. I should really stop getting the planes.
Yeah, you really should. But you're just taking it from everyone else.
Okay, I'm just like, oh my fucking god, get out of the train. I need a
quality plane commentary before you lower the audio. So John and I are going to stream something from you later. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't I think it's really depressing in the same two jobs.
I mean it's fun for us.
Exactly. Like, you can rip the same stuff over and over.
I
love playing games. It's just I don't think people are like watching us do with the same game.
We have taken
maybe like every once in a while.
I have not gotten it.
blows up the train. So you should have crashed it. Just to see if it's blow up.
How are we watching?
Nowhere in the other. Is it a train? So are you good? What did the wave say to the humans? Don't say a word. Okay. Yeah, because I just told her, like, I just...
What did the ocean...
I screwed for it. Like, I screwed with her. And she got mad at me because I told her that I knew that whole topic. Like, it was like second grade. And I was there quickly telling her I didn't know what it was.
I saw another plane, all the back. It was right under.
Carmen, why do you keep looking at him funny? You keep, like, peeking over like we're hurting you.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Turn the audio down. I can't hear your voices.
Yeah, I know. I need to do that. Kill the horse!
Oh god.
We are losing objective dust.
Threw me in the third person.
Dude, just crashed.
No. I'm almost like full health. It's still like small.
What is this? No, like, is this a spider plane?
Damn. Oh, it's a friendly.
God damn it.
Oh, I was holding down on the That's gonna get
objective dust. Well, John's stupid and won't lower the damn audio. Well, maybe you can pause it.
You're like,
oh well.
You can crash!
Yep.
Crash before
you killed someone, though.
Alright, here we go. I can't pause. There we go. Audio. Master volume. We'll turn it down. 250. That should be good. Stupid. What did the floor say to the ceiling? I don't know. What did the floor say to the ceiling? No seat available. Oh, damn. You don't think you're so high and mighty when the rain... When the rainstorms come.
We have lost objective dark.
Yeah, I killed a guy before he killed us. My patio roof caved in during... Oh god. I hope it's okay. My dog broke my window. Going on? It's the print screen button, isn't it?
Yeah, it involves that, but I didn't know what other key I had to press, and I didn't want to screw up her thing.
Most of the time, it's just the print screen.
That's not just that.
Why did the boogeyman stay out of Haley's room? I don't know why. Why did the boogeyman stay out of Haley's room? So, Ree, you doing anything special with your Labor Day weekend? I am, and that's absolutely nothing. Haley wasn't afraid and tormented him instead. That wasn't a joke.
Taken objective apples.
Oops, I exploded. Children are scary. This is a lesson. I hate children. Children suck. Children are the bane of my existence. I guess just spawn here. And this guy. Go! About your fan art, I shaded it, now I just have to visualize it.
Alright, cool.
Horse.
We have lost objective George.
şehrin cephaneleri hazır.
We have taken objective Charlie.
He got me. I didn't have enough time to aim and hit him. Alright, gotta get back in there and help. He's over here, guy. Oh, dude, he just like cut me. That's rude. Dick. Oh my god! I'm getting angry now. No!
I'm alive.
It's just like the guy who was killing me twice. And he's on a horse.
Yeah.
And I was like shooting him, and he just like cut me once. And
well, it was released yesterday, so he's probably been playing nonstop with only horses to be able to shoot you while moving. Shotgun.
I mean, he's not. God, I just
fucking tank.
Yeah, I know. I don't have any. I don't think I.
Oh. Right. He fucking obliterated.
He shot like a grenade out of his tank.
Or a fucking explosive missile.
No, because I saw it. It like kind of.
Well, I have to go. It's past 6:30, which means it's time for me to make a video. Yeah, I made a schedule now. Good, because you only have two fucking videos.
Yeah.
Yeah, I subbed to your channel.
Really?
Yeah. I got bored.
I'm lazy.
She has a FNAF World Let's Play. I mean, it's not a bad game. And she does commentary. It's kind of sad because she's already better than us.
At what?
At commentating.
How? Oh, the sandstorm's over.
She doesn't go without awkward pauses. I don't think she can kill the boy. Yep, finally.
I think I can. Alright, I help capture this place. Let's go to B. I'm going to B. Because it's getting taken over real quick.
You're not going to get there in time. Oh god. Fucking
yeah, well, I'm not a sniper, so. That takes a long time to reload. I'm not going to use that anymore. I'm gonna use medic.
I'm thinking of games we could stream for me.
Assault. We'll go assault. This is where I spawned. I didn't even realize where I was gonna spawn. That's gas.
The FNAF World gameplay won't be coming back for a while. It's pretty bad that I. God, that I accidentally deleted the file. Anyway, God, what the hell? I'm a bit behind on a schedule, so bye. Like, it kept just screwing up because I had a finger and I was moving it, and it was not wanting to move sideways. But it's working now.
D is literally the only place I can go except this place over here. Oh, no, I can't.
Well, yeah, because they're captured by the enemy.
I'm gonna go to E and help get G.
Oh, you're in another game. Oh, you have more points this game, though.
No, come back. I was gonna. Car's useless without people, dude.
Maybe don't know how to be transport.
People don't know how to be team players.
Oh, you got George.
Objective dudes so far.
What?
There's three dudes camping up there.
I mean, yeah, why not? On your team or on the other team?
My team.
Good. Maybe they're just snipers. Snipers are the only ones that are kind of allowed to camp.
Oh god. Alright, he comes near me, I'm gonna throw this at him.
Oh god, that's really important.
Oh boy, it's like C4.
Nice. We've taken objective
butter. So I have C4 and like a gigantic grenade.
It's fucking a grenade stick.
Just keep watch on that.
We should start just rapidly commenting on her videos one day. She only has two. When she makes a third one, they just comment, wow, best thing ever. And just like put a bunch of video pictures. I'm doing it, whether you do it or not. Where the fuck was he at? Alright. Frankie Gold. Where's Thank Frankie God. Silver and Frankie Bronze? Fucking... Yeah, I think... Yeah, you got the horse. Cavalry, press R1. You can't do anything else. Oh, you can do a lot of stuff. You're a Muslim.
Sword!
I'm joking, you're not.
Rar.
Don't have a
Actually,
gun
I think we're Russians.
Yeah.
Wait. Why are the Russians fighting the British? Or is that... Actually, that might be Austria-Hungary.
I think it's Austria-Hungary. Because yeah. It's,
Oh,
Russia,
there's no one here to protect us.
Russia has yellow.
We have taken objective Charlie.
She's afraid of FNAF World. FNAF World giver. He doesn't even care that you just killed his comrade. He heard his comrade die. They don't even care. They don't even care.
I just killed three
of them.
They
weren't shooting you or anything. They heard their...
Got you, fam. Got you. Dude, I just saved that dude's life.
The horse is the best. The horse is the best.
I killed him with the horse. I ran nice. The horse ran him over afterwards. That's amazing. That's
good.
My favorite
That's
thing
awesome.
Ever.
The horse is the best, Ibo. Just because you can go a lot, like, really fast, and you can just slash people, and they can't really do much about it.
Especially if they don't know you're there, like, I just
yeah.
did.
Those I'm three in guys, the you just fucking ambush.
Who should I bomb? A? I'm gonna bomb A, because there's a dude over there.
Yeah, bomb A. Oh dear god, he fucking blew that the fuck up.
Alright, what should I bomb next?
I was gonna say bomb D, but I think your people are there. No, the enemies recaptured it.
Alright, I'm gonna go to E. Help them out over here.
Oh sweet, you're starting to capture E.
I don't think I helped, but hey.
We have taken objective Edward.
That's all that matters. We took E.
I love how you have infinite weapons. They're just on.
We have lost objective butter.
Butter.
Objective butter. I figured it would be objective Benjamin or something. That would
make more
sense.
Here we go. I see some people down here.
I'll be brutally wounded.
I think this is literally just my look.
Awesome.
Oh god, he just crashed into me.
Well, I mean, yeah, get shit done. Oh god, hold up.
I just dropped my bomb for those.
Your sister was trying to take a screenshot for school and it wouldn't fucking take a screenshot.
Is that what was happening?
Yeah. I literally looked it up and it said press Alt print screen. I did, and it didn't do anything.
You have to paste it afterwards.
No, like, I even tried to do that too and he didn't do it.
Here we go.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Oh, shit.
I think she'll continue with this.
Losing a pretty fucking fast.
Scaring him, though.
They run the fuck away when you blow shit up.
We have lost objective Charlie.
You're about to lose objective A. No, you're getting it. Okay, you're obtaining it.
We have taken objective Duff. I'm going to C. They're taking C. No, wait, we're taking C.
Yeah, you're getting...
Help it out, guys! Help the men back home.
We have taken objective Apples.
I figured it would be Atlas, not Apples.
Or Alpha.
No. Yeah, or Alpha. Alpha and Beta Charlie. Instead of Apples and Butter.
Like a good breakfast instead of a military code.
Well, I guess.
Oh, it is.
I guess that's how they fool
people.
It's
not the military. It's not the U.S. military, though.
Well, yeah.
So they might have different.
Like, that's probably why it's just to throw people on.
Or maybe that's like how it actually is in the Austria-Hungary military, or was, I should say.
Yeah.
Crash. Do it.
Crash.
Do it. Come on. I was fully accepting the crash there.
Yeah, that would have been really cool. Just to kill him, you'd take yourself out, too.
I'm gonna bomb F if I can. It's a really tight turn.
Bomb objective Fred. That's probably not even fucking Fred.
Boom!
Kill the
man? Just killed a dude.
Nice. You're first place, too.
Am I?
You're one.
No, that's just, that's in this, thing. I'm the pilot, so I'm... First chair.
Oh, you have three people in your plane.
Yeah, they're firing the guys.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Oh, I was just over Charlie too. Could have helped.
No, Charlie's completely full.
Halfway there, we have the.
No, we started losing.
That's what I'm saying. It's like instantly it went back to full. You have fucking two objectives that the enemy has. That'd be cool if it would damage your opponent's ownership if you bombed it. And it wouldn't strengthen yours, but it would lower theirs.
Oh god, we're that way it would make we're easy. Crashing. I couldn't pull up in time.
Nothing's come. I just keep looking to be sure.
I couldn't pull up in time. That was a pretty legit run though. Oh, so doing it again.
I would do the fucking horse. For obvious reasons.
Oh, someone got to it before me. I think this is the pilot one.
What?
The pilot loadout.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're winning this one.
Good.
Oh god!
You fucking annihilated.
I just got bombed.
Fucking annihilated. The guy spawned in? Okay, let's blow him up.
Let's get this bitch.
You have a lot of objectives though. Like, there's only two that they have. Granted, you don't have full ownership of everything, but still.
We're winning.
Yeah. Click R3 for a bayonet charge. Is that what you did?
Yeah, that's a bayonet charge.
That's cool.
It is really cool.
I'm gonna stab you!
Dead.
Fucking plane bombs him.
That's makes you go there faster, so if you want to train it, like, get places faster.
Angry. Oh. Death.
Oh shit. The mortar. Brick.
Oh, I so want to shoot that one. Shoot down this plane. I can't go very high though.
I don't see him.
Yeah, I don't hear him.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Shit. Charlie's the only one that you keep losing.
I'm just gonna do a sweep. Just keep,
There's no one near you.
I love how we have zero right now.
We are losing objective Butter.
We're losing Butter.
Damn it, Charlie, we're losing Butter. Apples isn't doing much about it. You can blow up a vehicle with it, but you can't move it or anything, so it isn't as good.
Shit, I nerd. Yay, we won that one. That's pretty good.
I vote you quit now.
What? No.
Why not? Dude, you've been playing for at least an hour and a half.
It's 6:50.
Yeah.
Wow, it's already 6:50.
Yeah.
That's not a very long stream, though.
What time did you start?
A little after 6.
Yeah.
That's not a very long stream, though.
I don't care. It's 2 games. You're just like, bitch.
One more.
Fine. How long are they? Like 20 minutes-ish?
I think.
Total?
Battlefield 4 games are an hour long. Most Conquest games end with people running out of tickets. It's never... I may have been in one or two games that actually ran the clock.
Yeah.
It just doesn't happen.
Oh yeah, you have Battlefield for your PS3.
Mm-hmm.
Battlefield something or other.
4. We have all the Battlefields.
Oh nice. You also have Hitman that you don't play.
It's broken.
Oh yeah.
It doesn't work.
You have to restart the disc every time you finish something.
Yeah. I might see if I can get the PS3 from her after this round and play some Portal.
Have fun.
Some Poto.
Have fun.
Poto. Are you not going to play with me?
Well, I'm thinking of something to stream too. Oh, Triangle's the Switch. Okay. I thought Triangle was, hey, use this other weapon. And it just immediately drops it.
Oh, I see a horse down there. I'm so gonna be bombing. So
you're
bombing.
Gonna bomb
the horse. Yeah, I'm bombing the horse. I hit him. I didn't kill him, but I hit him.
I was gonna say you hit him for a lot of damage. I would say.
I see people down there too. Bombs! Oh, if I didn't kill him, I got real close. Hey guys.
The majority of this stream has been you crashing and flying.
Dude, these planes are so much fun.
So do you want thin crust or not thin crust pizza?
Okay.
I'll probably get one of those. Unless you just want thin crust. Because it's a lot less bread.
Oh, I don't mind the bread.
So I'll get you a normal and me a thin crust. I guess.
Oh! There was an antenna there.
Good job, John. Oh, you said after this. You didn't say what this was. This life. Alright, bye. Bye, stream.
How dare you.
Oh, God. You're a fucking tank. This is the... Okay, that's...
It's like a really...
You can't see shit.
No, it's very small. We have taken objective.
You're on your fucking feet.
I know. Oh, I want to hit him too. Took a spot. Yeah. I'm up in the front now. Dude, I think he just ran someone over.
We are losing objective dump.
Hit him. I didn't kill him though. Oh, we're going for him. We're coming for him.
We have lost objective
dump. That was awesome. We went past him and we were just like, no,
you, wanna know
you
what
ain't getting away.
You wanna know what D is?
Dark.
As in dark. Major.
I think my name's Dark.
That's what I'm saying, it's like dark.
We have lost our bottom.
I just thought dark sounded more like a
stick with the D. Getting away. I mean, you did get away, but I let you hide there.
Oh god, you got blown up.
What?
That guy from all the way over there.
I doubt that.
He might have sniped you and ran. That would make sense. Oh, you're a medic.
The fuck?
Why do you want to be a medic? I was gonna say, why would you want to be a medic?
Be a scout?
I think the scout has one of those grenade sticks. Freddy. I guess he doesn't have a grenade stick, alright. Alright, man. You got some anger management problems?
I also have these bullets, which I think are like explodey bullets.
Do it.
I'm not gonna use not them. Yet, but yeah, not do it.
I'm gonna waste them on nothing.
I figured out how to get rid of one half of a bundle of games. You wait until everything starts to download and you delete the one you don't want. And it won't force you to download it. That way you don't need to have like prototype 1 and 2 or both of the Dead Island games.
F is getting taken.
Yeah. You're not here though. Objective
Freddy. Right above it.
I was gonna say that's... I was looking at like B and C. I mean, they can't do anything to you.
I'm doing a little bit of damage. They don't know where it's coming from.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh! Oh, he knows.
We have taken objective butter.
Vehicle disabled, bitch! Alright, we need to get back in.
Heal. Dude,
I destroyed the vehicle.
Nice. That's all that really matters.
I mean, they still have the objective, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, is you got rid of their main cavalry, though.
There we go. My health is now starting to regen.
Oh, wow, that's fast.
I have this. Is this a flare gun?
I was gonna say, I want to test it on someone. Oh, wait, you were in range to make them start losing it. The fuck?
Oh, I think it's gas. Or is it...
I think it's that gas. Where the fuck did
he
go?
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, he knows.
We have lost objective butter.
We have lost objective butter.
Oh, I hit him right in the foot!
Sniped.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh no.
He knows the general direction. How did that miss?
Because I'm not very good.
No,
there's
mean
a dude
like,
right here.
Yeah.
Ooh, I just fucking headshot that guy.
Oh.
I feel a little bit bad about that.
Where the fuck is it?
We have lost objective Charlie.
I don't have any more grenades. Oh,
how?
That was my fault. I shot to the right of him. Guys, I'm helping. I helped.
God, they did twice as much as you did that entire time in 5 seconds. Because they just mosh pitted them.
Yeah, because I couldn't.
Yeah, I know. It's like you couldn't do much from up on the ridge, but the ridge is a great place. That was, yeah.
That was my fault.
I mean, you're shooting, like, really on. It's just them moving. But,
oh, I shot
God.
Him right in the knee.
Blew his leg.
Surprising none of the enemies have tried to come up here.
You killed one of your comrades, so you got the Avenger bonus. Nice. I'm assuming that's what that's from, anyway. I love how you're just protecting one of your checkpoints.
Oh yeah, why not?
That's really what you're supposed to do. Like, as much as possible, is just protect the one place at a time.
I'm not gonna hit someone from very far range, so I mean, this is the best I got.
Yeah, exactly, is you can snipe them before they know you're there. Your entire team is there. They're all choosing to spawn there instead of at D.
Well, I mean, look at that.
There's 30 people on each team.
Jesus Christ.
This is like 4 people, so...
Oh, I thought it was like a 10-person game. I didn't know it was that big.
Yeah, it's... Damn. Fucking huge.
No wonder your team's losing so fucking fast.
I want to see if I can go here. I can.
Oh, God. And
I don't think I'm supposed to. But I will. Watch me. Yeah, it pushes me back. It's like, no. What is this? I need to find out what this is. What is that?
I think it's like gas.
No, it's like... It's not creating a cloud or anything. It's just kind of doing that.
Well, he's avoiding it.
Well, he's also my teammate.
Well, I mean... I would assume the gas would hurt anyone.
It's a video game. Friendly fire doesn't exist.
7 o'clock. 7:01 technically, but whatever.
Yeah, I think it's a 20-minute game. Because there's 9 minutes left.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I'll just chill out here then. I'll protect this, guys. Don't worry. They don't know I'm here.
No one knows you're there. No one knows you exist in this game.
We have taken objective Charlie.
No, like, you're just that hidden. Like, you're not up near anything. You're just hiding up there, waiting for someone to try and take your shit so you can destroy them.
Some say this is camping. I agree.
But I completely agree, but you're a sniper. That's really what you have to do.
Some call this camping. I call this not being very good at camping. Oh, God. He just... All right.
You're not losing.
Ooh.
Oh shit! Fucking annihilated. That's nice.
That was the best. I have to save that clip.
Where did you hit
it? How do I save that clip?
You can get it out of the live stream in the YouTube editor.
That was a screenshot. Hold on. Do this real quick. Come
on. Oh.
Fuck it, I don't care, I'll figure it out.
Losing objective
well,
ready.
It's live. What the fuck, dude?
He just parachuted in. Oh, he knows I'm there. He knows I'm here. He's so getting on that thing.
How the fuck have you not hit him? There, oh.
That was 90. That was 90. If I hit him one more time, he's dead.
Got him. Ooh, hoo, hoo.
Oh, fuck. The big truck's back. I don't think I can shoot with him. Like through the windows or anything. I think I literally have no way to penetrate him unless.
Oh god. I mean, you're gonna get it back eventually.
Oh
yeah, there you go.
My bullet did that. Totally.
Honestly.
I need more ammo.
Oh god, he's still firing.
Someone is. I don't think it's him, but.
No, I mean, like someone in that general direction.
He's right here. They got him.
You're
I
fucking
need ammo.
Annihilated.
I'm like,
well, you got your shit back, because you're in close enough range to make it trigger to get it back. And you're dead.
Nope.
You're not.
We have lost objective.
You
want to
give ammo? Do you have any ammo? No. Requests. Need ammo.
Need ammo.
I need ammo. Does anyone have ammo? Does anybody have ammo?
Ammo! I'm out!
You suck.
Well, no, then again, all you have to do is die, and then you can get back up there, so...
Yeah, and then I'll have my special bullets back.
Exactly. Like, you'll have everything.
But how do... Actually, I think I can just... I think I can kill myself in the pause menu. Redeploy. And he just dies.
Yeah, that's when you run out of ammo and you can't do anything, honestly.
It was F, right?
Yeah,
it was F.
Yeah. You just have to climb back up on that ridge if you want to be up there. Or just fucking run around.
We are the UK right
minutes.
Now.
Yeah. Britain, UK, whatever.
I think I probably don't have to say this, but I'm pretty sure that this is the only map right now.
Oh, nice.
You got this. Oh, I'm gonna get up there with this.
Yeah, exactly. Just annihilate whatever comes near your shit. George. That would be awesome.
I don't care about Objective George. I'm gonna protect the one thing we do have.
One of the two. I think you have another one. Yeah, they're getting G right now. You're gonna go over there.
We're
and
also
like...
collecting A. And E. A and E.
A and E. A and E. Action. Some fucking.
I think.
Yeah. Action entertainment.
I actually don't think that's
what it is. Ion television.
Yeah, that's definitely what it is.
No, Ion television is an actual network.
Yeah, I know.
I forget what their motto was, though. They had a really funny motto.
we go. I got this.
I'm a sniper with an LMG.
The enemy has the upper hand.
Friendly armored train deployed. Where the fuck is he shooting? Oh. How the fuck is he fucking shooting? There we go, you hit him once.
Alright, this sucks.
He fucking got annihilated.
No, no, I don't want this anymore.
You have a lot of ammo for it though.
Oh, never mind, I want it. This is causing a lot of attention to me. I need to
just fucking annihilate them.
How do I just let go of it? I don't want it. I need to use my special bullets.
God. You can't let go of it.
There is a way.
How do you use your rifle?
I'm trying to. I need to let go of this. Guys, I found a glitch.
Oh, yo.
I just threw a grenade. They collected this one.
Yeah, they
there's
did.
Nothing I can do about it because I can't throw this away. Just gonna let them all leave.
Yeah, exactly. Once they get out, you'll slowly start to get it back because you're in range, right?
Yeah, far, so far.
That makes no sense then. Oh god.
I put it
now
back.
You can get it back.
Can I put it back? I guess I'll just stay. God damn it. I don't want this anymore. There's no way to drop it. There's absolutely no way to drop it.
They're eventually going to notice that you're at their shit.
It's contested.
Ow. Yeah.
The fuck you want, bitch? What are you doing? Huh?
The fuck you want? They're collecting it back.
Yeah, because there's more people. There's more than one.
We have taken objective down.
They're like, oh my god, he has an LMG. Why?
I'm collecting it back again.
Oh, collect now. Collect that rifle and see if you can drop that. There you go.
Finally.
Because you lose the weapon that you had when you picked that new weapon up.
Yeah, but now I don't have my sniper.
I know, but it's better than having to lug that one thing around.
I guess.
Hey.
And now I'm still taking this, too, because I killed the two people.
Honey.
I killed the two people who were stopping me from taking
it.
Yeah,
exactly.
Come here. Yeah.
How about no one come to stop me yet?
I don't.
Well, I mean, three people did. You blew the fuck away. Oh, I was wishing you would get it back faster.
The flag neutralized. Yeah, you gotta neutralize it, then raise your own. That's how it's always been.
Yeah. No one's near you on the
map. At least it's not like an active thing. Like, you don't have to be against the flag doing something.
Yeah. Then again, I'm sure it would be faster if you had it.
Go, Bubba. Go ahead.
It's like, yay, he actually lifted it, so I wouldn't have to run or jump over the couch.
We have taken objective ready.
Hold on, right there. We're good, I'm back.
Battery's not too low.
What?
It must have just not been used for so long that I was like, alright, you're probably not doing this.
Yeah, you probably have that where it gets disconnected if I don't move it.
Oh, that's being contested. Someone's here. Oh god, there's a gigantic truck coming in to kill me. Medic help. There's a big truck over there.
Yeah. Fucking nine.
I hit him with the grenade though.
Good. Killed him. This just counts as kill.
Spawn me somewhere where I can get on the ridge. Come on, spawn me somewhere where I can get on the ridge. Not where I wanted to be, but I can get on the ridge from here.
Well, I mean, you only have like 30 seconds left.
Ah! so angry.
He just sounds like...
We have taken objective apples.
We have taken objective apples. Apple.
Oh!
Okay.
Dead!
You annihilated his shit.
Oh, I was still gonna kill that other guy.
Guys lost by
we got
a lot.
Fucked over.
Look at flags captured. Holy shit.
Almost the same amount of flags captured.
Yeah, that was a lot of changing of hands.
Oh, damn. Oh my god. That one guy had all but one of them.
Everything but Trigger Happy.
Right.
Because he was conservative with
scoreboard.
His shots.
I was 14 out of...
Oh my god.
48.
Damn.
Hey, it's pretty good though. It's the Ottoman Empire. That's what it was.
That's the enemy team. We're the United King against the Ottoman Empire, yeah.
Which would not actually happen, because the United Kingdom had a really bad standing army.
Yeah.
During World War One, their standing army was, like, literally shit.
Alright. So
I think that's where we're going to end the stream, because Christian's being a little butt.
I mean, you can keep playing if you want. I was just joking.
Oh,
I
really
don't care.
Oh, okay.
If you want to keep playing, keep playing.
I'm going to keep playing then.
I don't care. I'll probably shut my mic off for a minute.
I mean, I'm loving this game.
Well, I mean, I would just like... Oh, he's doing the same thing.
I mean, I'm going to do the same thing, too. I'm going to get a sniper rifle. I'm going to get on that ridge.
Well, I mean, the ridge is the funny part because you just headshot after you.
But we are on the opposite side, so I do need to get over there. So I'm going to hop in this plane with this dude. Right. This plane. And then pop out. Yep. I died. I hit the button to open my parachute, and he was just like, "Nah, I'm good." All right, I got it this time. We're good. We're all good. All right, so the enemy is taking G, but I don't give a fuck. Yeah. I think someone's going down there, dude. Yeah, someone's taking F right now. I don't know. Move it then. Is there any food on the counter or anything?
We have taken objective butter.
Oh my god, I just watched my dude get fucking, like, cavalried. That's like 40. That's like $40 though. Oh, he's probably angry too. Look at that guy just jumped. That guy just like ballerina jumped. It was amazing. It was beautiful. That was a 95 hit. That was a 95 hit. That means I hit him like right here in the shoulder blade, and it went through him and nicked his heart because he was so close to death, where if he had just tripped, he would have died.
I'm back, everyone. Ta-da.
Yeah, he's back.
This is fucking hilarious.
I love being up here because I can just watch the hilarity.
I love how it says open beta on the top right corner.
Yeah.
It's like, hey, it's not the full
game.
That
way, if anyone's doing, like, a video and they're dissing on it,
yeah,
there's proof. Like, yeah, no, actually, it's an open beta. Nothing's fine.
Nothing at all is fine. I'm sorry.
Which I'm not dissing. Trust me, that I'm not one of those people.
I think the game's really cool. I wouldn't be very good at it. So I wouldn't be the one playing this.
If I have the money when this comes out, I might buy it.
I mean, I might buy it when it's on sale.
Because
I'm like, fucking...
This is really cool. I'm loving this already. And this is only one match.
Ow.
He's like, how'd that happen?
He quit moving after he got shot.
Yeah, he got shot once, and he was just like, must have been nothing.
He was like, oh, I guess it was a grenade nearby or some shit.
Yeah, I'm not... Because, like, the ridge is... If you see the outline, the ridge is just outside the outline. So which means I can't collect the outpost on the outline, or up here. I can over here, though, I think.
Yeah, I think this right is where you're close enough to get it, because you can hang over. Lost objective
Charlie. I might just chill out here, then.
Yeah, because that's a lot, I think, closer anyway. So you can get right up there, and
plus it kind of just like looks out over everything.
Yeah, you can see people when they're on the way instead of right when they're right there. We have taken
objective George. And as they're running away, I still have a better chance to
shoot
them down. Oh,
unless they're
except
in,
that,
like,
I nearly
unless
walk
they're
off.
In la- on like a horse like that because they're a lot faster. But
yeah. I nearly walk off every time. I wish these people would leave so that enemies would be more tempted to get it. Sure. Yeah, that'd be perfect. Thank you. Alright, I don't think there's anybody here defending it other than me.
Yeah, well, I mean, you don't really need more than one person. When that person's up on the bridge, they're like, safe.
Well, except for when, like, seven people.
The entire team comes up.
I'm just like, yeah.
You just throw down wire grenades, they're like, what?
I actually only have one grenade.
That'd be fun.
I have, like, ultra bullets. Oh, I just jumped. That was an accident.
Well, at least you activated your parachute.
I knew it was bound to happen.
At least you activated your parachute, though.
It was bound to happen. Whoa, what happened to all my bullets?
I don't know.
Wait, hold on.
Oh god, yeah, what happened to all your bullets?
You must have used them. Well, I guess we'll worry about that later. When I'm out.
I don't think anyone else knows about this spot. Because no one comes up there. Oh, you're getting shot.
Oh, I'm still full health. We have he knows about George. Somewhat.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm good. I'm protecting F. Oh, there's someone coming in too.
Good.
We are losing Objective Freddy.
Objective Freddy.
One. The first bullet. Ooh, I killed him.
War bonds earned 90. Nice. You ranked up too.
I'm gonna get in range to take this.
To get it back for your team, yeah.
I actually don't know if this is in range.
Try it.
I don't like this spot.
I don't like the spot.
Because it keeps making me stand up, which makes me like fly off.
Yeah. Oh,
That was an 80 hit. Okay, so that's like an anti-tank weapon, because that doesn't hurt humans as much, but it destroys tanks.
Yeah, it's a lot easier to destroy tanks with it. Yeah, right there is when you're close enough. You have to be within 20 meters, and you're right on the edge of that cliff, you're close enough.
Hey, I'm just gonna take this over here real quick.
Oh, someone else got in it too.
Faster.
We are losing Objective Freddy.
The guy's like, what the fuck?
Fine.
And you're losing Freddy. You're gonna probably have it gone by the time you get there.
That's alright, I don't care.
I'm just saying.
My job's not to recollect, my job is to kill.
Your job is to kill and then recollect. Just to piss everyone off. Where the fuck are they?
Yeah, I hate how it like uncrouches me, so I like start to run off. Oh, here he is. Punching a rock, huh? Bitch.
This isn't Minecraft. Or 7 Days. to die.
So I'm just gonna punch this rock while nobody knows that I'm here.
There you go, you recollected that damn quick.
Yeah, there's like three people down there.
Did you get No Man's Sky pre-owned?
No. Yes, I did.
No.
I thought you were gonna. I was about to say pre-order. Yeah, I got it pre-owned.
No, God, no.
Yeah, I got it pre-owned.
How much was it?
48, I think.
Nice.
Four tax. So I saved a little bit.
Like $10-ish? After tax?
Yeah.
Well, actually, you saved $12 in a bit because, like, the tax didn't stack as much.
We have taken objective butter.
Some butter.
Hey, we got some bread for that butter? Oh, wait. Shit. No, we don't.
Objective bread.
Yeah. They've taken objective bread.
Now we have butter, but no bread. Oh my god. I think he knows. Oh, here we go.
Oh. It would have been funny if he just instant sniped. You're trying to get his leg.
He's evading my bullets.
How?
Dude, he doesn't even care about this objective. Damn it. Oh, there we go.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Fuck. And you fell off.
Hey, guys. I got one of them.
I mean, I was gonna say, you killed one, so you can respawn there still.
So I don't know. They might take it before I can get it. I can respawn on this guy. Hey, at least now I have full ammo.
Yeah. And your special ammo.
But hey, honey.
I have 40 ammo.
Oh, you're winning.
Oh, damn. Yeah,
your team is winning by a lot.
I'm loving this game. This is so lazy.
I mean, the game is cool, yeah.
I can't wait for, like, the full game where there's, like, other maps, different game modes.
There's only this map in this game mode. You just have to buy it. That'd be funny. But there's, like, 50,000 classes.
I would probably do it, too. Honestly. Because this is really fun. This is better than any Battlefield game I've ever played. Ready. Get off my ridge, there's like three. There's two other people on my ridge now. Oh,
no, one guy got off.
Oh, yeah, the other guy. Okay, good. This is my ridge again. Oh, I was just telling me that my battery was full. Well, I think people are staying here and protecting it now, so this might not be as fun.
Shoot
you.
Ow.
Okay. Alright, I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna waste too many bullets.
We have lost objective apples.
Apples and butter.
What would be the appropriate tip for four pizzas? I'm honestly
thinking. What would it be, like $40?
$12 a pizza.
$12?
Yeah, they're like 12 now.
When did they change it?
Well, with extra cheese, they're 12.
Oh, okay. Remember, like, last weekend, we only spent, like, $20 on two.
Yeah.
Damn. Alright,
I'd round it out at 50, so...
We have taken objective
Edward. What?
Maybe $8?
Yeah, I would say 8 or 9. Makes sense.
Oh, there's a battle going on. There's a battle.
Of course, they do have a percentage counter. Like, you can just click, like, 18% tip. Or 20% tip. He's on your team.
I know. I was gonna shoot him anyways. But he moved too much.
Good.
Guys, fuck off.
There should be there should be a class that all you can do is throw grenades, but you have infinite. Just throwing grenades at people.
You only have grenades.
You only have that, like, grenade that you that
enemy armor train deployed. Fuck.
How the fuck do you get one of those?
I don't know. Maybe if there's, like, a commander. I think there might be... Because I remember in Battlefield 4, there was a thing, a commander.
You paused.
Yeah, the pausing's weird. Anyway,
no, like, you lowered your weapon and I'm like, did the game crash?
Yeah, the first time you pause it in each game, it, like, lowers the weapon and doesn't do anything. It's stupid. There we go. I'll just crouch. Lie down for a little bit. Okay, everyone left, except one dude over here, but...
He doesn't really matter.
We have lost objective Duff.
He's like, hey, don't fucking shoot me, bitch.
God, the train is so intimidating.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Did he leave? Oh, he's down there now. Good, thanks for leaving. In my spot. I like this spot. Oh god, bullets just came flying in through over there. Swear to god, if I had killed someone with that. That would have been amazing.
Yeah, that would have been cool.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Shoots the plane, destroys it. One shot, just blows it up.
It's so weak. And I hit the wing and the wing just falls off.
Yeah. You just hear the sound of paper crumpling. Like you just smash up a paper into a wad. You just hear that sound.
God,
wow, I'm loving the flow of comments, man. Loving the flow of comments.
Yeah, I can't believe that there's so many at once.
We have lost,
I know, like...
Guys, slow down.
Yeah. Oh god, that plane just got blown the fuck up. Don't worry, we still got Objective Freddy.
Yeah.
That's all we need. Fucking shooter. Something. Be funny.
Oh, that looked close too.
That was really close.
That was like landed at his feet. I think. That one.
Ow.
That was way too high. I don't know the different variations because there's no notches on the scope. So I don't know like how far to aim up to shoot over there.
Yeah, that's probably why it's a beta weapon.
It's a beta weapon. It's just like the first level weapon of this class.
Yeah.
Because like I don't have any other weapons in this
class.
We
have lost objective
Charlie.
Or I might,
but I didn't like customize or anything.
Yeah. Since you ranked up, you might be able to get another weapon for it.
I'll check after this. Probably after I die, or at the end of this round.
At the end of this game? The fuck?
Yeah, it just exploded. I don't know why. It just does that sometimes.
It was sitting still for 5 minutes. Let's blow it the fuck up for no reason.
Or it.
You can see all the fingerprints on my screen.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can tell I only use the touchscreen. And this computer can play YouTube in tablet mode.
Damn.
So I can just hold it and watch a YouTube video on the huge screen. Don't think I forgot about you. Owe me the $10.
I know.
He's like, shit. He knows.
Oh, God! That wasn't even you!
You were aiming, you're like,
beautiful.
Oh. You had
that
a cinematic view of that.
That was great. Because it's just running out of him. I was prepared to shoot him. He just goes, boom! It just falls over.
Just, oh, okay. How did you make that video of random shit you saved in GTA?
Because at random times during playing GTA, I would save the clip because I did something cool. And so I had the clips, and then I just put them in Share Factory and clipped them.
How did you save it during a live stream? Because I'm in one of them.
I can't remember. Actually.
Or maybe we weren't live, like you had your microphone in.
We were live. Because look.
Yeah, it doesn't
upload.
Oh, it lets you save now.
I'm gonna actually do that because of the thing I just saw. It's not gonna catch the last one, but I can go through the stream later and.
Yeah, exactly. And just snip it out.
I mean, I can try.
We have zero viewers.
That's alright.
You think a lot of people would want to look at this? Then again, all the people that want to play it are playing it, so.
Because it's open.
It's free. That's probably why.
We have taken objective apples.
Too bad, we already got Freddy, we got all we need. Fuck apples.
Actually, D is the only one we don't have.
Yeah, you're winning by a lot.
We're taking G, and we just lost C.
You need B and C.
Mr. Holzer today told us about the story about how in his philosophy class, when he was in college, how the only question was why.
We have
and
lost
the answer that got an A+ was because. in a philosophy class, and he had written everything that he learned in that, like, during the year, and he got a C minus. Someone wrote why not and got a B.
Wow.
And the answer that I got an A was
because just one word.
Yeah. Why? Because A plus.
I think he was looking for smart ass answers on that one. Because like, if you don't make a smart ass answer, I'm not giving you a good grade.
Dude, it's like a Winston. Like, not as intense, but like,
it's weird.
Did you see that guy's body glitch? We are
losing objective Freddy. A little bit.
What? How?
How the fuck? Oh,
right here. I haven't seen it. We have lost objective Edward. Oh, 94. Oh, fuck this. Oh. Took shelter somewhere. We win!
I was gonna say you're gonna win it.
One more.
Are you gonna check the thing?
I will. Yes, I'm going to try to customize and see if there's any different snipers. I think I have to wait till the start of the.
Oh, you didn't have any of those. Then again, you were just fucking.
Then again, yeah, I was just
sniping
camping this spot.
In one place.
KD ratio 5. KD ratio is just 5. Personal. Oh,
you
ranked
up.
Ranked up the level. Dose. Dude, I had the third best KD ratio.
What was it?
3.5.
Oh, damn. Bonus score, fucking a lot.
So which means I killed... I had a 3... I had a...
You had 0 flag
capture. I had a 7 to 2 defended. Ratio.
Score per minute, 44.
Damn. Wow.
But like, third best KD ratio, though. That's because I just camped. And I killed like 4 people, I think.
Killed a bunch of people before you died every time.
None.
Except when you fall off. You fell off.
Dang it, I wanted to look at that again. Okay. Customize. I do have other ones.
Oh! A marksman, though.
How do I unlock this? I don't have the required rank. I just ranked up to level 2.
Maybe
sniper level 2. Alright, so the damage is down on that.
No, you're only a private right now. You don't have all those fancy stripes. Like, you're only a private.
No, I'm a scout level 0.
Yeah, that's my... Oh. Your kit... kit level.
The screen's not available in the beta version. Oh.
Why the fuck is it there, then? You can modify a
so
rifle.
These are, like, the same exact
You can
thing.
Modify your rifle.
Yeah, this is the button I was hitting.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna use this one. Cause
I'm gonna say use anything
I
wanna that's
change
stronger.
Something up.
Do that. It's stronger.
Actually, I wanna look at the gadgets. It's just a flare gun.
Shoots
projectiles which reveals enemies in their vicinity. A spotting scope. Used to lock across cover safely. And to cover enemies from their squad mates. Oh. Mark enemies. Nah, because I want all the enemies to myself. Gas grenades.
Oh, do it.
Doing it.
Here's the gas is amazing.
Oh, dude, fucking shovel?
Do it.
Of course. Alright, now that the...
Walking out with the rifle and the shovel.
Fuck yeah! Alright.
Oh, you're here.
I'm gonna take this. Just so I can get closer to the ridge. Oh my god.
You spawned in the place.
Actually,
you
no. I feel really bad about taking this, because that's like elite. That could actually be useful for someone.
Use the bayonet charge.
I actually want to kill someone with this.
You really should.
Oh, I was
then
so
aiming they're just
for
gonna
that
fucking
guy.
Fill you full of bullets.
I would even suffice killing a teammate.
Honestly,
okay, I just want to kill
possible.
Someone with it.
Or at least stick someone with it, and then shoot them.
Oh yeah, you stick it in them and then fire the bullet through their chest?
That would be awesome.
That'd be fucking badass.
I think that's how they fought in the olden days. Stuck someone through the chest with it and shot them for good measure. George
There's
Washington.
There's a huge
just,
fight right here.
George I mean, Washington I don't think just running up to someone and bayoneting shooting.
There's a huge fight over here. I don't think it'll last long, but there is a huge fight.
Yeah.
There's like a sniper fight over on the other side of the ridge. You can turn that off if you want to.
4 hours and 24 minutes remaining. And it's at 72%.
And it said 4.5 hours at 100.
Yeah.
Alright, so this is the new scope. I kind of like it better. I kind of like this one better. I have the same amount of bullets, but only I only have 5 per clip now instead of 4.
Oh, it's in fucking tablet. See, it gives me this instead of my home screen.
How do you switch it?
Swipe that. Tablet mode off.
There you go.
And you have your home screen.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. I have Minecraft.
Already?
I downloaded Minecraft.
The first thing you did.
Yeah. George. And I updated my username from Casino33 to Vicario Willis.
Do you have the actual, like... You actually bought it, didn't you?
Yeah. On PC, yeah.
I would if I actually had a computer.
It's $26.95.
It's not horrible.
I mean, it's fucking expensive, but not extremely expensive. I bought it for Sean, too. For his birthday. Or no, for Christmas. Because he got a computer for Christmas, and he's like, man, I really want Minecraft. So, like, he got it early. He didn't get it, like, the day of. He got it early. And then I called him, and I was like, hey, you wanted Minecraft, right? He was like, yeah. I hung up the phone and sent him the access code. And he put it in. He's like, you fucking didn't. I'm like, I fucking did.
So you pay for the access code. The download of Minecraft is free, so you pay for the access code.
Yeah, you pay for it. That way you enter it instead of having to go to the website, click download, and like having to go through that. There's an option like put in the access code or like fill out your credit card information. And he put in the access code and they said accepted and started downloading then and there. You didn't even have to click verify or anything.
So you pay the money and you get an access code.
Yeah.
Then you put the access
code
into
the... Like a PlayStation card.
Okay.
And you just put in the code instead of entering your credit card.
Oh, so you can... The access code is, like, for cash. Like, you can buy it at, like, places.
No, I bought the license, and it verified that the license was bought. And it registered it to his account. So we just started downloading it.
Oh, there's a dude over here. Got him.
Ooh.
That was a quick scope, too.
And you can just go get him in GameStop and stuff. It's...
Dude, I got so many points for that. I got, like, 327 points just for that shot.
And to think, that will be converted into score points for your rank.
That was amazing.
Not one for one,
holy
but
shit.
Still.
Does he see how many people are down there? They all just spawned on me. Or not on me, but...
On the thing.
Yeah. I haven't lost yet. I've been so engrossed in the game that I'm
barely playing.
The
game is fucking awesome.
It's great.
I mean, repetitive, but what game isn't that?
Well, like it's also because...
That's my point, is what game that like this isn't?
It's also because of the beta, and so...
There's
only
one
map,
you can only do so much. But the fucking planes are cool.
The planes are pretty fucking cool.
The fighter jet's the best one, honestly. Just because it's smaller and can move faster and turn faster.
I like the bomber.
Yeah,
the bomber's like... If you can actually hit someone, it's pretty cool.
Yeah. It's a one-hit kill if you succeed in aiming it. That's why kind of like you swoop down above someone, drop it, and immediately fly.
Yeah, you need to be really high up, too. And then like kind of like... Once
swoop
you're getting
down.
Close, like swoop down, yeah, so you know that you're going to hit that target.
Yeah. Kind of like kamikaze pilot, but back out.
And that way, also, if you
second.
Need to turn, then it's not as...
Is he on your team?
No. Special bullet. Oh, hold on. Bomber damaged 1. Yeah.
Only 1, though.
Yeah, I'm not going to waste any more bullets on that.
That's probably why it does more damage to planes... more damage to tanks, but not to planes.
Yeah, tanks. Are the, oh.
That's probably what rifles are for. Pistols are probably to take down planes. Because you can shoot a lot more rapidly.
We are losing Objective Freddy.
Not for long.
Fucking he just rides
on
through it. He doesn't even care.
I'm gonna collect that back while you're gone.
Very slowly, but still. There you go. Fucking shoot it.
Why? There's nothing there.
I'm blowed up?
No. It won't blow up.
Aw.
It's a solid artillery.
Then don't do it. Reload. Better to have 10 than... Or 5 than 4. I thought I'd had 10 for some reason. That was my phone going off. I don't know why.
Why did the guy just, like, ride through here?
What?
The guy just, like, rode through here. Oh, this one has a much straighter shot. Dude, I just fucking hit that dude. From this far away.
Oh, good.
Yeah, this one is way straighter. This is much better for ranged combat. Like, I was, like, right on that guy and destroyed him. He didn't die. But he would've.
Did you know YouTube has a new monetary policy?
What?
Or monetization, whatever. Like, telling someone that... or telling YouTube that a video can run ads for your benefit. It's... a lot of video types were restricted. Not gameplay, but, like, anything controversial on the title. And anything that is extremely vulgar.
Boats and hoes. Boats and hoes. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. You son of a bitch.
How the fuck can he even...
Oh, yay, they got in there and, like, helped me out. Thanks, bro. They're like, oh, he's shooting at someone. It's probably our team. We're gonna kill him.
They're like, I see that bullet flying in the sky, and that guy's really starting to piss me off.
Yeah, he was right there, and he was poking out and firing, and then swooping back in.
Fucking annihilating you two.
Yeah, he's a much better sniper than I am. Probably played it since the day it came out.
Yesterday.
Hey, I'm pretty good for just picking this up.
Yesterday or the day before?
Pretty sure it was yesterday. I think the day before. I might be wrong, though.
It came out the 30th or the 31st? I think it's the 30th, actually. 2 days ago.
I'm pretty good for only playing this for about less than 2 hours.
Yeah. Meanwhile, I put my computer away already.
Meanwhile, I say that and I'm just sitting on a ridge. Hey, my KD ratio right now
is 3.5. Fuck yeah.
Well, this second, I don't know what it is.
You have two grenades.
My KD ratio right now is... it's one, man.
1-0.
It's one.
You think they would all be averaged out to have one at the most. Considering you didn't die and you kept killing, you would get a 1. But if you died once, you would not be able to get a 1. You'd get a 0.9. No matter what. Or like a 0.99. That way that one person that didn't die at all in the entire game would get a 1.
Instead no, because it's like...
a 127 for 127.
It's how many you killed divided by how many you, how many times you died.
Yeah.
I mean, 1 to 0 is just automatically 1.
That's my point is, I don't think it should exceed 1. Like, if you died once, you would have a 0.99 maximum. That way you would see, oh, that guy had a 1. He's a legend. Instead of, oh, look, he killed 90 people with a bomb. I mean, I understand why
people would try to take Freddy.
They're probably all in a team speak saying, oh, God, there's a fucking sniper there. God damn it. We can't do shit. What if we all go over there? Shut up, Adam. Fucking idiot.
I have reason to suspect he has gas pumps.
I have reason to suspect he has, like, a fucking flare gun. And gas pumps.
That'll actually put people nearby on the map, I think.
Yeah, if anyone, like, comes within your range. Then again, you should see them if they're close enough to. Oh, you're losing B. Or you're gaining B. You're gaining B. It looked like you were losing it. So A and E are the only two you don't have. And you're still losing by 3 points. You fucking laid down. I'm fucking annihilated.
Yeah, you got destroyed.
That was 492 meters away, too. That would have been funny if you got him.
How do you tell how far it is? Ow!
I told you the second you back out. Like, aim at something. Or aim at a person. Oh, fucking
fuck?
Shit.
Oh, you ass. He's all the way on that rock over there.
Yeah. Fucking annihilated.
God damn it.
You can request to move teams.
Alright, I'm gonna go to G instead. It's much closer to where I go.
Yeah. Plus, people aren't gonna fuck with F.
No, I'm still going to F.
No, I'm just saying, like, people aren't going to fuck with F. Because they think someone is still there.
We have taken objective Edward.
Oh yay, only A and B now. Well, B got taken while they were taking E, so.
It's a sniper. Oh god.
God,
yeah,
he's fucking
a
lot better than you.
I will not get this shot.
He's a lot better than you.
Yeah, he's probably been playing all day.
Yeah. Or he's just really good at shooter games.
Fuck. People know I'm here. They're trying to take me out so that they can come get it.
Yeah, because they know you're the guy that's been camping there. I mean, again, we don't like camping. We're just doing it because it's fucking fun. You want me to order pizza now?
Sure.
Or what?
Go ahead.
Yes or no?
Sure.
It doesn't sound like you're enthused.
Yay! Fuck yeah!
Oh. I see you. And John, that was a yay, not a yes.
Yes, order pizza.
Why?
Hey, are you happy?
Why?
God.
What's the secret answer?
Because.
Exactly. I was like, you just said this. Come on, John. You can know.
It took me a minute. It took me a second to realize what you were doing.
God, what the hell? Oh, God, look. It's hanging. It moved because I moved my arm 1 centimeter.
Even the slightest centimeter will throw it off. You must be the very careful. I don't know why I went for an accent on that one. Gave the joke flavor.
Why not? Oh, goddamn. You're dead.
You're not dead. Nope, I'm all good.
You deploy it right before you hit the ground and you're fine.
You stopped me just enough.
So, how many more rounds?
100.
Why? You would die of not having food.
We have lost Objective Charlie.
Fucking annihilated.
What
the fuck?
We have lost a challenge.
What?
How? He headshot you.
Fuck you, bitch!
Okay, quit the game now. You're mad.
No, I'm gonna get revenge.
In 4 minutes?
Yeah, he's still right there.
You're gonna be able to find him?
Oh, I think they killed him.
Yeah, I feel like someone would have killed him.
How is he getting me in one shot?
He's hacking.
Probably.
Nah, I assume he wouldn't be hacking. You assume they have enough of a life. Know what I mean?
The game's too new and not worth it because it's just a beta.
Exactly. Unless they're testing out hacks for their new, like, full game software.
It's the people who actually made the game.
Yeah.
They just know instantly exactly what they have to do to get headshots.
We have taken.
Ow! I hate you. You're a horrible person. What?
My friend is feeling pissed at Indiana University Purdue in Indianapolis. Fire alarm at 1:45 a.m. this morning. Are you kidding me? Must not be the fire department. Must not be the fire department's rolling around the corner. 4 fire trucks. Now I wonder who burnt their food in the microwave.
Oh, he was laying down. God dang it.
So Carmen spent her day at Yorktown?
Yeah, she was doing stuff for her class.
Okay.
Some weird child and development thing. Oh my God! I hate you. I hate that guy so much. Oh my God, literally the second I spawn in.
Yeah, why not?
Help. Help. I'm pretty sure you're a medic. You're right there. Help me, please. You suck.
Well, I mean, yeah. Kind of a good point.
How do you even know I was there? I literally just spawned in. How did he already know I was there? I hit him at least that time.
Alright, I'm gonna try and order it. I can't be on the Wi-Fi because it doesn't load. Because you're streaming.
We have lost objective Edward.
Don't let me on Wi-Fi.
We are losing objective George.
I wonder if I can just make the pizza once and then multiply it by four.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Yeah, I want this.
And
this. I also want to add this on there. But make it thin bread. And give me six.
Give me 25.
Give me all of them. All that you have. As many as you can send them.
Also, apparently my phone thinks I'm in California because that's where it was made.
We have lost.
So it reads where we are as 1969. This is the closest. And that's all.
I think Cousin Vinny's is a local place.
Yeah, it's only local.
Not the only location.
There's like four.
Oh.
They're all at like.
We won. We won.
Alright. You gonna keep playing?
I'm thinking about it.
I say you quit for a minute and you might want to start up again later. Because I'm gonna need your address and all that for this.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna end streaming, but keep playing.
Yeah.
Because this is fun. Alright. That's where I'm gonna end the stream, guys. Hope you all enjoyed.
Bye, guys.
And I hope to see you guys next time. There's no one watching, so bye.
Bye.
I waved. You can't see it, but I waved. Like,
what are the oceans?